Sorry for being a cheeky boy, but desperate times call for desperate measures. Alright, let's get here. Let's get here. Alright, game, alright, it's so loud. So where am I now? Erebu. I want to get to that one there. So where am I now? Yeah, I'm at Erebu. Can't I just get to... Maybe that's the quickest way? Okay, sure, sure, sure. So basically just get out of this area. Basically. Excuse me. My stream in within mod view because it's not necessary, it just slows down the available. Well, it doesn't slow down, it's just like unnecessary. You only really need to look at that when you're detecting if there's something wrong with the stream. How many drop frames? Zero drop frames. Okay, we're on a good VPN this time. Alright, so let's dip down. Yeah, this will do. This is where we need to be. Don't think I could even make that. No. Derp. The save point, don't know if I do. More lads. Dirty game. Use the save here, so I'll go through here and I'll save like a good boy. Nothing up there that I could see. Okay. This is where this hallucination was. Right. Was it meant to go inside of its mouth? Here we go. Om nom nom. Tui. Thank you. shit. For doing something, you know. Bird. Toy. Hey, what we got here? Turbine pulse, spinning charged particle blades release discrete pulses of energy. Pulse. Pulse, pulse. Consult the oracle. So now that I've got that, then what? I'm not quite sure, but I'm sure that as we get closer within this area, it'll become obvious. Whatever. Ophelia. She's got nothing to say to us, okay. There could be something up there. I just can't tell. Not worth it. Save, yeah.